into your eyes is like watching the night sky or a beautiful sunrise. Well, there's so much they hold, and just like them old stars, I see that you've come so far to be right where you are. How old is your soul? Well, I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. I'm giving you all my love. I'm still looking up.
The first time I saw you, the only thing I could say was, hola. Today, in front of our friends and family, I promise to love you for the rest of my life. I promise to support you to reach all your dreams. I promise you don't get mad if you don't do the dishes or if you don't clean the house. I promise to be your best friend and be your compass of adventures. 6 years ago in high school, I said to you, I don't want to be your friend anymore. I want to be your boyfriend. Christmas 2010, in front of your family, I said to you, I don't want to be your boyfriend anymore. I want to be your fiancé. Today, I will say to you, I don't want to be your fiancé anymore. I want to be your husband. I promise to be faithful to love you for the rest of my life.
See then the stars, they burn, some even fall to the earth. We got a lot to learn. God knows we're worth it. No, I won't give up.
Daniel, I fell in love with you the moment I saw you. I'm sure to you, I was just the girl that wouldn't leave you alone in high school. I have never stopped loving you. In fact, my love for you has grown more and more each day. You are my best friend. I want nothing more than to grow old with you. I believe in us and the people we will grow to be as a couple, but also as individuals. I promise to love you unconditionally, to be honest and faithful. I promise to be your best friend and confidant. I will respect you, encourage you, and be your shoulder to lean on. I promise to keep a sense of humor and even laugh at yours. But most importantly, I promise to learn to cook more than just spaghetti.
You're still my friend. At least we did intend for us to work. We didn't break, we didn't burn. We had to learn how to bend without the world caving in. I had to learn what I got and what I'm not and who I am. I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. Giving you all my love. I'm still looking up, still looking up.
I now pronounce you are married. Please kiss as husband and wife for the first of many kisses. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and pleasure to present to you Mr. Daniel and Mrs. Alyssa Garcia.
stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
And then I had a little talk with Alyssa, and she reminded me that, no, Dad, you're not losing me. You're getting your son. I said, oh, you're right. Okay, that's good. So all I can say now is that, Alyssa, you're still my baby girl, the baby, and I love you to death. Daniel, you are now another son. Be careful. I love you just as much. Welcome to our family.
Us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
I truly believe that these two belong together. They are so much in love. May they always remember that love that brought them together is what is going to keep them going. It is with great pleasure that I welcome Daniel into our family.
Todo
I love you,
mamá.
I love you too.
Cuando te vi, oh, de blanco y negro a color, me convertí. Fue tan fácil quererte tanto, algo que no imaginaba fue entregarte mi amor con una mirada. Oh no, 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 todo tembló dentro de mí. El universo escribió que fueras para mí. Y fue tan fácil quererte tanto. Algo que no imaginaba fue perderme
en tu amor.
Solamente pasó y todo tuyo ya soy.
Antes que pasen más tiempo contigo, amor, tengo que decir que eres el amor. Escucha por favor, déjame decir que todo te di. Y no hay
cómo explicar,
al menos
tan simplemente así lo sentí.
Cuando te vi, me sorprendió todo de ti. De blanco y negro al color me convertí. Sé que no es fácil decir te amo.
Yo tampoco lo esperaba, pero así es
el amor.
Simplemente pasó y todo tuyo ya soy.
Antes que pase más tiempo contigo, amor, tengo que decir que eres el amor.
Más, escucha por favor, déjame decir que todo te di.
Y no hay
cómo explicar,
pero menos
tan simplemente así lo sentí.
Cuando te vi, todo cambió. Cuando te vi.